The ninja power, while light reveals the ninja's presence. Now, can you extinguish this flame without revealing yourselves? Too noisy, Donatello. Too clumsy, Michelangelo. Poor choice, Raphael. Well done, Leonardo. You must work harder. Your path in life will not be an easy one. The outside world will not be a friendly place for you. You four are different in ways the surface dwellers would never understand. To survive, you must master these skills I teach you. Ninjutsu powers of stealth and secrecy. You must become Kage, Shadow Warriors, and you must never be discovered by the outside world. Huh? What is that noise?
What are those things?
Whatever they are, they picked the wrong party to crash!
Look out! Master Splinter!
What the shell are those things?
Whatever they were, they're junk now.
Guys, we've got to find Master Splinter. Master Splinter, can you hear me?
Donatello, any way to... What are you doing?
Shell cell, I'm calling Master Splinter.
I hope.
Huh?
Master Splinter, are you all right?
Leonardo. Whatever those mechanical menaces are, they have managed to eat through the support structure of our home. We must leave right away. Meet me at the old drainage junction near South Point.
If we take the South Conduit Tunnel, it'll intersect with the old drainage tunnel.
We'll meet you there, Sensei.
How about that? How about that? Feel that?
Ha! Yeah! Ha! Now I'm mad.
Take a look at that.
Look at this trash. I'm putting you punks out of business.
Ugh. He's going too far. That guy's out of control.
Hey, Raph! Don't forget what Master... Ah, jeez.
Uh-oh. Raph's always been quick to act.
So, what do we do now? If we don't do something, things could get pretty bad.
What choice do we have?
Let's go.
Whoa, easy there, cowboy.
Huh? Where'd you freaks come from? What's with the outfits? Hey, how dare you interfere? Wait, I'll make your purple dragons too.
Purple dragons? Who are they?
I guess he means those guys we just tangled with.
Just looking at those ugly mugs of theirs, it's obvious they're someone's goons.
Look, your intentions may be good, but you're going too far. Chill out.
Look, freak boy, if you're protecting these purple dragon scum, then you're going down too.
Look, I'm no fan of the purple dragons either. I'll help you take them down, but we gotta exercise just a little restraint.
Save it! You don't know what you're talking about.
Try me.
Well, a long time ago, when I was a kid.
Some young punks were shaking my dad down for protection money. They were purple dragons.
You tell your old man, punk. Next time, pay up or else.
Tell me how to deal with the purple dragons!
Just be careful. Your anger can take you down, make you act just like them. My father once told me a true warrior finds balance in all things.
Balance, huh?
Well, you know, as much balance as a couple of hot-headed whackbags like us can manage.
Me? You're the only whackbag around here, dog boy.
I'm not half as crazy as you.
Sorry, but for a little green dude, you're totally nuts.
Yeah, well, I'm not the one running around in a hockey mask.
Hey, I gotta protect my good looks. I'm saving his face for Hollywood.
Well, isn't this romantic? Look who we have here. So you're the freaks who've been interfering with us lately.
So, friend, who is this guy? Would you mind introducing us?
This punk is Dragon Prince, the ringleader of all those purple dragon punks. Goes without saying, he's a real creep.
Any and all who interfere with the purple dragons will be destroyed! Take them all down.
Out of my way, Nimrod!
Ha!
Feel that? Feel that? Now I'm mad! Now I'm mad! Feel that? I know I'm gonna regret saying this, but I'm glad I met you, crazy man.
Me too, Green Dome. And you know something? I'm starting to see what you're all about.
You mean about balance, self-control?
Nah, I mean you're a green mutant freak.
As long as you figured out that we're turtles, it's fine.
If you run into any troubles, let me know. We're brothers now.
I'm just glad you changed your mind so quickly.
Yeah. Hey, be careful now. I've heard there's a pretty dangerous group back in those purple dragons.
Don't worry about it. See you around.
Later. I worry about him, but he's not a bad guy.
What is it that's got you worried?
Sure, these guys can tell you.
They might be a bit harder. Are those guys ninjas?
Well, they're certainly ninja-esque.
I thought we were the only ninjas in this town. Be ready for anything.
I am so gonna enjoy this.
Yeah! Yeah! Out of my way, Nimrod! Now I'm mad! Out of my way, and now I'm mad!
Out of my way, Nimrod! Now!
Out of my way, Nimrod! Out of my way! Now I'm mad! Yeah! How about that? Out of my way, Nimrod! Now I'm mad! How about that? Out of my way, Nimrod! How about that? Out of my way, Nimrod! Out of my way, Nimrod! Out of my way, Nimrod!
Really too bad. If only you hadn't snooped around so much.
Help me, please!
Unfortunately, I can't do that, April. You see, I have my obligations too. You truly were a gifted assistant. Take care, April. I'm a bit busy, so I'll be leaving you now. My cute little mousers will take good care of you.
Whoa! I don't like the looks of this. It's even bigger than the last time we saw it. Such incredible technology.
But we can't let anyone get away with frightening a cutie like her. Focus, guys. Let's go.
Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Now I'm back. Yeah!
How about that? Now I'm back!
Glad to see you too, my sons.
Master Splinter, so much has happened today.
Yes, yes. There will be time to tell me all about it later, Leonardo. But first, I wish to take you all home.
Home? We got no home. Those robots trashed our pad. Remember, Sensei?
Do not worry. I think I have found a solution to our current housing problem. Follow me, my sons.
Could really tune this space up.
This room here, mine. And where you're standing, also mine.
You see, my sons, change is good.
We couldn't agree more, Master Splinter.
Good. So let's see you boys clean up for a change. This chamber is filthy.
Oh.